So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 563. So 563 is a prime number, so it is not divisible by any other numbers. So 563 is divisible by 563 itself, and we get here 1. Therefore, 563 is equal to, it is 563 times 1. So 563 and 1 are the prime factors of 563. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.